Here at the Atlanta International School, students are at the forefront in the fight against human trafficking. They actually have a club that focuses on this issue. It has existed for about 4 or 5 years. These students are in the sixth grade, and right across the school today, students are decorating plates, My Freedom plates. They're trying to decorate the plates and describe what freedom means to you. I'm going to sit down with a few of these students here. We've got William and we've got Sandro. Just describe for us what you've drawn and what freedom means to you.
So right here, I've drawn a flower with mountains in the background. And I think freedom is nature because it's like water, and water flows wherever it wants to. And so freedom and your goals in life can take you wherever, just like water.
Excellent. And you're 11 years old, right?
Yes.
And we also have Kate over here. Just describe what you've drawn. What does freedom mean to you?
Freedom means to me that you get an education and you have food and water, and that you are happy. And human trafficking is very bad because people are forced to do things that they don't want to do, and they're like slaves, and it's really bad.
Excellent, Kate. Good answer. You're 12 years old, and I'm just going to swing around here. We've got William and Elise. I'll just stick in here. William, just explain what you've drawn. This looks like someone skiing.
Yeah, so I wrote that I think freedom is doing whatever makes you happy, and that's a picture of me skiing because I really like to ski, and I think that when people are kidnapped to be in human trafficking, that they are not allowed to do what they want to do that makes them happy. They are forced to do whatever the person that kidnapped them tells them to do, and I think that's unfair.
Good answer. And Elise, what have you drawn? Describe what freedom means to you.
I've drawn a mountain here. It shows to do what you want to do and be able to follow your dreams. Because I really like the mountains and nature and discovering new things. So I think that's very important. I also draw the world to show as a community how we have to stay strong together and fight against human rights because how people have been untreated unfairly. And I think people should learn about it, like young children, because it's really not fair. And we are all humans and we should all be treated equally.